Morning student, I am Moshmi Prasad and creator of this channel Digital Generation. This channel is regarding chapter wise preparation for both ICSE and CBSE students. I hope you will get best knowledge and explanation from this channel. We will discuss another numerical problem on reflection of light from plane mirror. A ray of light strikes a plane mirror PQ, making an angle of incidence of 30 degrees. It reflects and strikes the second plane mirror, which is placed at right angle to the first mirror. Find the angle of reflection in the second mirror. The mirror PQ is placed at right angle to the mirror QR. These two mirrors are at right angle to each other. Now a ray of light, say AB, strikes the mirror PQ and makes an angle of incidence equal to 30 degree. It reflects and strikes the second mirror QR and then is again reflected away from the mirror. This angle is given. If we draw a normal, then we find that this angle is 30 degree angle of I. Let's see. A ray of light is striking this mirror PQ and is reflected, making an angle of incident of 30 degree, and it reflects and strikes the second plane mirror, which is placed at right angle to the mirror PQ. Then it again reflects and goes away. This angle of incident is 30 degree, it is given. So angle of reflection here is also 30 degree, because according to the rule of law of reflection, we know that angle I is equal to angle R. So this will be 30 degree. We have to find angle of reflection in second case. This is angle I2 and this will be angle R2. We have to find this. Now we have drawn a normal in N1, and normal makes an angle of 90 degree with the surface of the plane mirror. So the angle of normal with the plane mirror will be 90 degree. And this angle is 30 degree. Angle of reflection here is 30 degree. So this angle will be 60 degree. 90 minus 30 is equal to 60 degree. Thus, the remaining angle of the normal with the mirror is 60 degree. As a line normal in N1 and the mirror QR both are perpendicular to the mirror PQ. So these are parallel. So line in N1 is parallel to line Q and R, because they both are perpendicular, and this is the ray which intersects both the parallel line. We know that when two parallel lines are intersected, then the alternate angles are equal. These alternate angles are always equal. So here is the same case. This angle is 60 degree. So this angle will be 60 degree. So angle I2 will be 60 degree. Angle I2 will be 60 degree because it is alternate angle. It is alternate angle to this. And again, from the law of reflection, we know that angle I2 will be equal to angle R2. So angle R2 will also be 60 degree. Thus, the angle of reflection in the second mirror will be 60 degree. This is 60 degree, which is asked. Thank you for watching my video, and if you find my video useful, please do like and share my video and subscribe my channel to get the latest update of my videos. And if you have any doubt regarding this topic, comment below. I will try to answer as early as possible.